That's a lot of people really playing.
But he's good though, like if you know how to play him, he does a lot of damage. Yeah, he does a
I've seen Azir's do.
If he's fed, he can like three shot someone with a sand shoulder.
Call them pre-made faggots. If you're real. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I hope he comes bot side and be like, I guess you don't need a leash either.
What the fuck? That is a great thing. You said it? fuck with you before. Minions have spawned. I have to do, like, since I'm doing the pharmacy technician shit, I have to go through a lot more training. So I have, like...
Don't leash him, yeah. Just for the... I was about to say, just kidding. I was literally typing, like, nah, don't cry. And once he typed that, I'm definitely not fucking leashing him.
What'd he say?
He said, whoa, did your dad rape you? I was literally typing, like, I was about to say, like, nah, don't cry, but when he said that, I'm definitely not fucking leashing him.
He's not gonna gank you.
I don't give a fuck, I don't need a gank from no shitty Xin Zhao and no Keystone.
Nah, but it's on, I have, like, a lot more training shit to do, but, like, I'll start in, like, 2 weeks. The one right here.
What the fuck?
Alright, I'm gonna get off. Yeah. From my mind to
I was talking to you for like a minute, and then I noticed, oh, that nigga was probably called. Yeah, I know. I thought he was gonna hook me too. Yeah, he did heal the thing. Keep on poking them. Just try not to get hurt. Yeah, me too. I took a while to get over too. Yeah, when you got hooked, I was like, can you heal or no? But then you weren't in the call, and I didn't know if I needed to. If I needed to, what's it called or not. still here. I thought he died. I just wasn't focusing him because I saw the thresh was low and I was just trying to get at least one kill for your death. Yeah, dude. He was like, yeah, cause the Shen, like, after we didn't leash, nigga's typing an essay. He was typing, he was like, oh, you guys are queers. Like, when we didn't leash the Zen, he was like, oh, you guys are queers. And he was, like, talking shit when you died. I cooked him up, though. He called us queers, and I was like, this nigga's name is Angel, and we're the queers. Oh boy. Good style, Don Son. So top lane sucks. Our top laner sucks dick. This shit is terrible. Hib, they really do. I kind of miss playing Caitlyn, even though she's such a basic ass champion. Her range is so OP compared to what I've been playing with lately. Yeah, like, oh, dude, I'm fucking frozen. Oh my gosh, I'm fucked. Oh, you should've. I didn't. Dude, as soon as you started walking towards me, I could walk again. Thank God. I was gonna ult him, but the thresh could've easily blocked it. Good right now. Whenever I'm moving a lot, because I constantly move, I never stay still. If I'm staying still for like 3 seconds, either because I'm lagging or I'm typing. Most of the time it's lag. So whenever I type, move back. I think I'm gonna be. Not even gonna ping in my A. Friendly. We can fight this Varus and Thresh with my B when we come back to lane. Varus bought fucking swiftness boots with I don't know what. Ever thought that was a good build? How's our little Zoon? Azir's 1-1. Shen's feeding like a bitch. Yeah, we can definitely fight him. He's not even here. Thresh is mid lane. Oh my. Kill, I didn't notice. Did he hit you with Q?